So recently I've changed my lightweight camping seat for one of these. This is the MountainSmith trekking seat. And it's pretty straightforward to use, so I'm told. So let's try it out. That's it. That's it in all its glory. So what you do is put your trekking pole in like that, like that. I think I'm doing this from memory. I think you just sort of lay it down, something like that. Sit yourself down, like so. Poles go up. Shuffle down a bit. Let me put my poles up, actually. They're a bit short. Oh, that's not bad, eh? It's great. Poles need to go up a little bit. Now, the downside of this is if you've got dew on the grass, you're going to get wet. Yeah. So that would be my worry. But for a lightweight chair, that's not too bad. I'm also worried about heat. Not coming from me, but the ground not being terribly warm. So I've brought along a little inflatable seat mat, which I'm going to pop underneath me. What it is, I'm just going to pop these up. So this is a nice show of this. Let's get the seat. This is a climate seat cushion, nothing special. You could use that as a pillow actually as well if you wanted to, I suppose. Alright, let's try it again, shall we? So cross the poles. That's it, they're in. So yeah, cross the poles. Let's pull that out a little bit. Let's try that again. Ow, it's a spiky bit. Spiky bits. Ah, that's better. It does take a little bit of practice, I'm not going to lie. There we are. But, oh yeah, mate, that's a winner. What I like about that is you can really, when I'm really putting all my weight on that, that's comfy. Yeah. You're not convinced, are you? My friend is not convinced.
I'm actually jealous.
That's not bad. Now the cushion is very nice and warm and comfortable, but it's slipping. But that's my addition, the cushion. So yeah, you can have it quite erect, or you can stargaze, contemplate life. Big horse fly above me. Go away. Yeah, that's all right. So there you go. First look at this. Let me know what you think in the comments section below. And I suppose if you see it out on my travels with me again, you know it's a winner. I think this is probably good for fair weather camping. As I said, negatives will be moisture from the ground come up to your trousers. Also, my trekking poles are going to be used for my accommodation tonight. So once that's up, then I haven't got a seat other than the cushion. Yeah, it's nice. Not bad. Not bad at all. I think the little chair's good I've got, but that's okay. That's all right. I think that could do with being a bit wider for the sake of a few extra grams.